Hi, Scott Augustine here, coming to you from beautiful Minnesota. Today I'd like to take a few minutes and talk about an easy fix for some medical supply chain problems. We all know that supply chain problems are causing shortages of necessary medical devices and pharmaceuticals in all parts of healthcare. One notable example is the large number of hospitals and surgery centers that are on back order for bear hugger forced air warming blankets. Those of us who trained in the 80s remember that most of our anesthesia equipment was reusable, and it worked just fine. Yes, it does require cleaning, but at least you have the device when you need it, irrespective of the supply chain issue of the day. The idea that everything needs to be thrown away after a single use is a relatively recent concept. The switch to disposables in the operating room, for example, was advertised as a convenience for the user that supposedly resulted in faster room turnover times. Just throw it away and take a new one. It was also perceived by some as a safety issue for the patient if the reusable was not adequately cleaned. In reality, the biggest driver for disposables was that single-use products are far more profitable for the manufacturer, and so they got pushed hard. Disposable products require the supply chain to reliably deliver vital products every single day. Every day, the truck needs to back up to your facility and drop off all the products that you need. This means that every step of the entire supply chain system, from the raw materials to the conversion of the raw materials to parts, to the assembly of the parts, to the packaging and sterilization, and then the delivery to you, every step has to work every single day. But there's a whole myriad of things that can go wrong with all of those various factories providing the materials and the parts and the finished products. There can be pandemics like COVID, there can be shipping problems, there can be weather and geopolitical problems, and yet everything needs to seamlessly come together if you're at your loading dock every day. If you're using disposables, and that is a big ask. Now, if the supply chain involves China, reliability is simply impossible. And the supply chain for nearly all disposables involves China for at least some components. China has been experiencing COVID lockdowns, shutdowns, worker unrest, shipping container shortages, shipping unloading delays, as well as tariff disputes and geopolitical posturing with the US and their neighbors. It's gotten so bad that we find ourselves hoping that they don't invade Taiwan. China is unreliable by any measure. Many geopolitical experts are predicting that China's problems will get worse before they get better and may never get back to what we think of as normal. Obviously, many sterile products such as medications, catheters, and IV tubing, to name a few, cannot be reusable. However, non-sterile products such as forced air warming blankets, for example, can easily be substituted with readily available, reusable hot dog conductive warming blankets and mattresses. Aside from their other advantages, such as being more effective, cheaper, and safer, these reusable hot dog warming products are not experiencing supply chain challenges. Hot dog blankets and mattresses are designed to withstand 24 months of daily use before expiration. That's 24 months during which the hospital and staff do not need to worry about the supply chain for patient warming. If the truck doesn't show up that day, no problem. Your hot dog warming solution is already on the surgical table and ready to warm. Now, during those 24 months, a single average operating room doing 2.6 cases a day would expect to use more than 1,300 forced air blankets or heated gowns or both. Now, depending on the mix of blankets or gowns, that will require about a third of a ton of plastic. That's most likely made in China. That's a third of a ton of plastic for just one operating room for 24 months. Now expand that to all the operating rooms in the US. The forced air warming market consumes tens of millions of pounds of Chinese plastic annually. It's certainly not a surprise that there may be a material shortage and supply chain issues. As an alternative, you might consider using two B500 hot dog warming blankets that weigh 1.8 pounds each, and they last for 2 years. like I said, safer, more effective, and cheaper than forced air. And they're available every single day. Perhaps it's time to reconsider our obsession with throwing everything away after every single use. Thanks for watching, and see you again soon.